This is an eavesdropping into Uganda's history 27 years ago. The National Resistance Army battle that brought the current government into power after defeating Uganda National Liberation Army.
Of the president.
The guerrilla war activities reign over current 40 districts, collectively known as Luwero Triangle.
Luwero district is a district like any other, but the Luwero Triangle zone is comprised of 42 districts. And these districts are mainly in Uganda.
Sarah Nakanjago, 50 years old, a resident of Nase Matuga, says her home village Nakaziba was a no-go zone. President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni was an occupant of the area, reportedly spending time at the homes of NRA loyalists.
Museveni is a soccer mulabaco, the area of Ghana tractor. Ngalimubizina zina. Nenga inaba jasiba anji, nga jeye wafendira weru. Nga batu save mbere, nga tuwa wanga, batu wala.
Nakanjago says they closely associated with President Museveni's army.
Bambi, tebatu isabu vi. Tebaku atabitu ya fenti babituali babigie.
But what exactly happened making Luwero Triangle special than the rest of the country?
Many people died. It is estimated that the civilian population, within the civilian population, we lost about 0.8 of a million, 800,000 people who were not combatants. Because many times when we speak of this number, many people think it were NRA soldiers who were killed.
Although not all has been achieved in developing the area, residents are still hopeful. At Masolita and Garamba, Museveni called on parents to educate their children against immorality exposing them to HIV/AIDS.
Mrs. Student.
President Yoweri Museveni is currently on a tour of the crowd of the National Resistance Army, the first indigenous liberation army in the region to remove a well-established government. Onyango Jackson, UBC News, Masulita.